Well, good day, farmers, and welcome to Farm Sim Saturday. So this week we're going to try to concentrate a little bit more on our piggies, piggies. And I think I figured out how you get them to market now. If we go into that screen and we find our pigs, we own 32 of them right now. Now what I had to do was download a... Actually, let's drive... we'll take the big truck first, maybe. So what I had to do was download livestock trailers. Now, I just got to remember where they are in here. We're going to need one of those manure spreaders in a minute. I'll show you why. Once we get to her, we gotta find these. Oh, maybe they're under tippers. Okay, so there's one. There's two. I've got one more somewhere here. I know I had three. Just bear with me, we'll find this. Actually, just we'll pause maybe for a sec. I'll see if I can find this here. Alright, I think we got it. So, we're growing pigs as we speak, so we better get over there and get some kind of trailer. Now, the trouble is, this nice great big one here, it's going to be pretty big for heading in town, I think. That's going to be the trouble with that one, but, even that one's fairly long, but I think this one actually needs just a tractor. Won't work behind the tractor trailer, right? So, we just purchased a potato harvester as well, because we're going to have to grow some potatoes, I guess, today for feeding those piggies. No, we got lots there right now, but we'll add that into her, I guess. Well, I'm going to try with the big trailer here first. I just think it's going to be too big for in town there. It's going to be pretty tight. Pretty tight in town, never mind the trying to back her in here. All right, so basically all we need to do, just back her into the gate where those pigs were standing there. And you'll see the little icon of a pig come up down below there. There we go. Hit R. And the piggy start loading. So now you'll see them kind of sort of appearing in the truck there, right? Ooh. They sound like they're a little upset. Should, I guess, get double layer pigs too here. Unless that's all of them. Oh, there they go. Double layer pigs coming in. Don't think we're coming up to fill the entire trailer, but that's okay. We'll let that sit there a minute or two. What we need to do now is just head her back to our buy-in place. I just cut through. I still don't know how my way around too well yet, so. Okay, we are going to need this manure spreader. And we're also, actually, I should have just left that one there and brought what else I'm going to buy next here, but anyways. We need to purchase something. Oops. Front loader wise, that is fairly small and agile, but that has a fairly big bucket on it. That one might be all right, actually. If not, we'll have to maybe come back and get this feller here. Actually, I'm just going to buy that for fun. And I want to see if it's going to actually fit on that telehandler guy. Kind of doubt it will, but because it's got a little sort of bit different mount. Let's turn the pig thing off. Yeah, no, I don't think that's going to work on there. It will, however, fit on the bobcat. That bucket right there. It's kind of interesting. Yeah, I think that should be able to dump into this binster. Oh, not a very big bucket though. But anyways, let's head her over and try her. So what we have to do is clean manure from out of the pig pens there. Well, this feller here, I don't know, it's going to maybe take a bit longer than I was kind of wanting it to, so we'll have to, try her here and see. Alright, get that bucket down. Oh, there we go. So just for fun too, let's just back this feller back up here. Let's grab an Ursus tractor here just for fun. What does it say on there? Capacity 2,000 liter. It's the same as the other one. That's kind of cheesy. Okay. Must be on the other side of the harvester here. I can't remember for some weird reason. Well, if this is the same size bucket, which is, doesn't look physically the same size, we're probably going to use that other machine. Whoa! Unless I park this one up a tree. Well, that's not so good, is it? Okay, don't park it up a tree again. Holy. This one should be almost double the size of that other little guy there. I don't know what they're saying, they're both the same. But. Alright, let's get this in here and see what we can do. Yeah, 2,000, it's the same. That's not quite right. Now the question is, which one's going to lift higher? I think this one's already won. Well, if it's the same size, I think I'm going to go with that one. Try them both here and see which one we like dumping better. Let's try the orange feller first here. That's up as high as it'll go. I think I'm liking this one better. It actually dumps out quite a bit faster. Whoa. Harder to get used to, but I think she'll work. Thank you. Lots of poop in here. It's okay, it'd be good for our potatoes. Ooh, I don't think much of that got in the trailer. It is slowly going down in there, though. I like that extension thing there, it's neat. Oh, the trailer must be just about full now. What are we at here? 90%. Probably take another bucket anyways. That's all she's gonna take. Alright, well, let's head this out. We'll do some potatoes maybe in this field. That should give us lots. Now, I think some of this was already fertilized from me. Yes, it is. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll start here. Come on, baby. I should do two fields of potatoes or just the one? Oops. Wrong button. Gotta get them going first. What a crappy job this must be, eh? Haha, literally crappy, crappy job. Alrighty, what was going on down over here? Guess that guy thinks he's finished there, but there's still a little bit left there, bud. Alright, is he gonna be able to get all that there? Not quite, eh? Better start him. Oh, I'll let him source that out. Oh, you just crashed into me. Sorry, bud. My fault. All right, actually, well, we got this tractor going here. We gotta buy a potato planter. Which I think we'll get that big feller. Head this on over and pick him up. See a couple few spots there we sort of missed. Maybe if I got enough left, I'll run back over and grab that. Oh, I got more grass to cut too. Alrighty, planting we will go. Alright, he's good. Let's see what we got here. I guess we could drive this fella over. Park him over there ready for harvesting. Actually, I'm going to park him in this field. Kind of away from the stuff for right now. Should be good. Alright, let's just head her back up here. Don't got much left. But I know there's more poop over in the bin there, or in the pig pen. Oh, we gotta take our pigs in too. I guess that's pretty close enough. Road, anyways. Alright. We can, I guess, scoot back here and scoop a little more poop. Should plant all these little fields here with potatoes too. Maybe I will actually. Okay, where's our green feller? Over here, over here, over here. Man, it looks like there's just as much in there now as there was before. Probably because I had her on fast speed. Yeah, it's slowly going down, I guess. Get this all cleaned out of here and then see if we can jam any more pigs in that trailer. Oh, and imagine there's a whole whack of slurry here, too, to take out. That's liquid poop. Oh, almost got a clean floor. Sweet. Thank you. A lot of work, isn't it? Just for some poop. If that's mostly it. That still says there's some in there. Lots of slurry though. Hoo-wee. That might be it now. Yeah, it looks like that was zero manure. Yes, good. Okay. Don't know if I'm going to get any more in this trailer, but we'll try here. No, I didn't think so. All right. Well, so we might as well head around and get rid of this poop. Now, if we're going to do these fields, I think this one here needs done. That's probably about enough poop for this field. That just did a wheelie. That tractor, I'm sure of it. Oh, no, maybe not. Might have been a bale of stuff under it there. Yeah, not too bad. We've got a little bit left over here. I guess we might as well get rid of it. Now, the reason why they spread manure and this kind of stuff on a field, usually in the fall, so this sort of time of year, is to add phosphate or phosphorus into the soil, which comes from the manure. And what the phosphate and or phosphorus it's called as well, what it does is helps produce the fruit on whatever you're planting. So I guess kind of whatever they're planning on putting in next year, say in a field like this, it would sort of gauge how much of that they put on. It's sort of a natural kind of a way to obtain this phosphorus, which apparently doesn't, exist in nature by itself, kind of thing, right? Like nitrogen, which helps the plant to grow, whereas phosphorus helps the fruit to mature. Nitrogen kind of will exist in nature itself from the decay of plants and stuff like they've tilled in from the year before, right? Whereas the phosphate doesn't, so. Hence why, if you followed when I was planting my pumpkins, I had lots of really good green plants, pumpkin plants, but not very good on the fruit, just because I didn't know then that the phosphate was really low. But the nitrogen was high because of the leaf mulch and stuff that I had put into that soil that was turned to soil. So it was super high in nitrogen, which made the nice great big greeny plants, but not very, this guy's gonna load here. Not very good on fruit development. I think I've actually got to pull out here again and then back in. I do have some more pigs, right? 40 pigs sitting in there. I should be able to get loaded in here. I don't think we're full. No, we're not full. There we go. Let's see if we can drive this feller into town here then and get rid of these pigs. Is there a screen in here to tell me how much the pigs are going for now? Pigs. $404 at the butcher shop. I guess a pig. Alright, we are 100%. Now this is going to be interesting, because I'm going to really have to try to plan my route here, because this doesn't turn very sharp. Turns like a truck, basically. And I know up here there's a real sharp turn with a bridge on it right there, which doesn't like me for turning. So what I'm going to have to do, I think, is go down in here and turn around down in our field here. So we can get over that bridge. Whoa! Almost lost my pigs. Oh, there's even a pig nose hanging out the side. Poor bacon. Could be turning into bacon. I hear ya. Alright, so there's where we gotta try to get backed in. That's not a whole lot of room to back in with. Very little room, actually. Would have probably been easier if I came the other way, but I don't know if I'd make that turn with this big trailer. See what I mean by this trailer's maybe a little bit too big for that, for in here. Ooh, boys, I don't know. I have to try another approach here, maybe. Real tight there and cut her as hard as I can. Imagine that's a solid tree, yeah. Oh, there we go, we can unload our piggies. Make pretty good money from the pigs. As they just disappear to my trailer. Alright, we are empty. Now, how the heck am I gonna get out of here? I guess I could try going this way and getting out this way, but I don't know, she's gonna be a tight fit, I think. It wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad. I could maybe try coming that other way and then go out that other way. Come in through there and then go out the other way. Maybe that would work better next time. But for now, we're just going to park her in this field here. Use this as my parking area. All right. Let's cycle through here. Trying to get to, yeah, I guess we better put this guy away. Looks like we got one field of potatoes ready there, so that's good. I don't know where I'm going to park this big thing. Maybe just along this fence here for now. Whoa, not in the fence. Along the fence. Holy. Alright. Now, poor cows. How are they doing? Looks like they've got some food there, but they're probably going to need some more. Let's get this guy going here in this field. We'll get him planting up some more. Potatoes. Okay, let's run this feeding machine back here. Actually, see if I can just dump a little bit more in here for these guys. Oh, good. Alright, that worked pretty good. I'll keep them going. I think they're okay for now, though. Let's have a look and see what the cows are wanting. It's looking pretty good. They got lots of liquid poop, too, there. Holy. Bring some mixed rations. Actually, everything looks really good with them. Well, that's easy. Could probably use a bit of water, though. Take this feller over there. I guess I don't really need him over here now. Double check these guys for water just before we head right out. Thirsty piggies. Oh, sweet. That thing just come up out of the roof. Does that actually mean their water level? Well, I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that, because I think it does. Hmm. I don't know if you guys seen that, but that little stick thing just come up out of the roof. I guess it tells you when they need water. That was pretty cool. I can't believe I actually scooped that in there. Oh yes, they've got manure down there too. Oof. Full-time job just looking after the aminals. Stupid little bales all over the place, oh well. Those cows might be needing straw. Yeah, they could probably use some straw down in their bins there. Give them some water here first, though. Man, oh man, I got tractors parked everywhere. First emu cows. First emu cows. Okay, this one here. We can park him up out of the way. Don't really need him right now. Get some stuff a little more organized here. Grab a That was straw, was it not? Yeah, okay. Can run you over. Stupid chicken. Why do I keep pressing the wrong button? Yes, you are a noisy bird. Alright, we got some straw. First, let's check the water situation here. They could probably use some more yet. Tractors parked all over the place. Oh, sure. Now they don't want water. Fine then. I'll go somewhere else with it. Alright. Okay. Now what do we gotta do? We gotta take straw down to these fellers. I don't know how much they're gonna need. I don't know how much it holds down there. That was quite a bit. Well, that's it though. 15:10. Too bad. I wonder if we can squeeze the rest of that in the pig pens down there, maybe. Whoop, just crashed through my gate. This guy's probably done planting up here, so we'll get him maybe in that field now to move that planter, or harvester, sorry. Oh, perfect. Only 5% left. Alright, let's move this feller. Poop spreader. It's actually something we can do here now too, is get that starting to fill up out of the cows here. I think that spout is just over here. Too many tractors, too many tractors. Probably way more potatoes than we're gonna need, but that's okay. All right. Get him to finish this one. And while we're doing that, we're gonna go chop some grass so we can get that silo filled up a bit. Do a bunch of cuts here before I do any picking up, I think, and make it worth our while, right? There is other mods I've seen as well for a mower like this, and it makes it really huge wide. It's like the mowers on the back are like twice as wide as that. Pretty neat. Might be something interesting to see if I can actually find that, get it working for us here. But anyways, I think we're caught up for right now. Let this speed up a whole bunch here, and then grow the grass up, and then we'll get a few more cuts out of her. And when we come back, hopefully we'll have potatoes to take off and a bunch of grass here to pick up, go throw in the silo for feeding and stuff. And yeah, we might be looking pretty good. And what I might do too is take my money down a bit there from 20 million to maybe 100,000 or something like that, just because it makes it a little more realistic-y looking. And yeah, but anyways, we shall return. All right, so we're just finishing up our fourth cut, I believe. Fourth, fifth cut, something like that. Fourth cut, I think. And we're gonna go around. Okay, well, we're back, and this time I remember to push the button to start recording. Oh, I did a whole bunch of stuff here and forgot to push the button. So I don't know. We're gonna have to redo, I guess, as best I can as the way I was. So yeah, but anyways, we're just doing some more cutting here, and I had this whole entire field picked up and taken over, and we started harvesting the potatoes, and yeah. But anyways, that's okay. It doesn't happen very often, but when it does, it kind of ticks you off, but oh well. So we'll just finish cutting this here, and then we'll grab our tractor and our forage wagon there. We'll grab this again and take her up over to the silos there. And I think I've got about three or four cuts down here now. This is, I think, the fourth cut. So it ended up filling up pretty good. We got two trailer loads out of here. So I am actually predicting the future that we are going to get two trailer loads out of this field. Believe it or not. I kind of think this is doing the animals in this game is a lot more to it than just doing crops and taking them in and selling them. Man, this takes a lot of work. Getting the feed for them and water them and cleaning up their poop and taking them into market. But it's all good fun though, right? I should go by that stupid field so that message keeps leaving me alone. Okay, good enough. Let's fold this feller up. Left the lights on, but that's okay. And I didn't bother windrowing it last time, so I don't think I'm gonna bother this time, although probably should be done, but actually, while we're doing this, I just gotta cycle through here. We might as well get the feller started doing potatoes. Oh, that's right, and this guy got stuck because of the trailer. So we'll move him out of the way. This is almost like I've already done this already once. But that's okay. Okay, this field is good to go. And what you're thinking is, well, wait a minute, you gotta get over. Well, we don't actually. I'll show you a little trick here. Let's get him folded out first. And this is a magical Dewey. Oh. Look at that, eh? Alright, let's get him started up. And he pretty much got this field done, except for about three rows over on the very far inside there. So, just predicting that for you too. Oh, I did some of that too. That wheat, but we don't really need to worry about it right now. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do another swipe back and forth here anyways. And we're good. All right, let's run her back. We'll dump her in the silo like we did last time. Oh, man. Should run the windrower, I guess, through it, but overall it's not too bad. Oh, sure. Great demand for potatoes. Now that was an interesting thing, because that's the place right behind here, but I couldn't see anywhere to dump them unless there's something I'm missing. So there's a great demand for it, yes, but there's that I could see there was nowhere to dump them. Alright, I'm going to swing around again here. Dark awful fast, gonna rain maybe. 12:21, it's just after lunchtime, so. Man, keep it in the right lane. Almost full again anyways. Yay. Okay, another full one. Wow, really gray out here, like it's gonna rain. What are they saying? Huh? It's a bit cloudy, but no rain. Should be getting a fair whack of grass in there now. I don't know if it actually records that anywhere on here. Oh, it does too. Grass. That should do for a wee little while. Just a wee bit here. I guess that's not too bad. Alright, this should get us over 100,000 in the grass silo. That feller's done, so we're gonna have to hook up a... Ooh! Nice job, bud! $100,000 in grass, that's good. And yep, just got a little higher, a little wee bit left there. And it won't take long to fill this trailer up. All right, next field. Should probably get this guy started too, but I'm not really ready for him yet. We must. Oh, if his tractor's gonna pull this load, I think we'll make her. I think I'm gonna switch tractors here. Just not enough power. Grab this one over here, I think. Alrighty. That'll keep the pigs fed for quite a while, I'll say. Holy. Oops, okay, buddy's probably full again, so we better head her back. I think it was around here somewhere I discovered that. Oh crap! I'm not recording! So, we should be good now. I like that. That trailer's filled up before he starts taking off on me again. That works pretty good. Show you a little pile in there, that's good. Slowly getting a bigger pile of potatoes. All I can do to keep up to him from filling and stopping. Sorry, I didn't mean to smash your like front end right off. Okay, we need to grab just a little feller, one of these little Ford tractors. Sure, why not? This is the 3000? 3000. Ooh, last swipe. It's good, I'll just turn and start him there again. Now, what should we run? We haven't run the harrow yet here. Let's try it out, maybe. Lovely. Hey, let's slow him down a little hair bit. Gotta do this field, I guess, first before we can hit that one. Alright, we can do that. You might have just got 100% in that trailer. Too much stuff to drive, boys. Too much stuff to drive. There we go. Aw, 99% in the trailer. Can you imagine? That was like bang right on perfect. 100. Man, we're going up to potatoes for a long time. A long time. Wow, we. Holy, did I actually catch up to him? Whoops! I do apologize for that, bud. Didn't throw him off a beat, though. Kept on harvesting. Wow, actually kept up to him, or caught up to him. Mostly. Let him get ahead of here a minute. Another load full. Okay, we better do a save. Oops. I couldn't see the building for that tree. And we better get them started up here on the other field. And this one's going to take a minute or two. That's a big one. Good, there's three fields off. Got one more to go. Jeez, don't give me a second, milkman. Holy! Anyways, let's get him going here. Well, let's let him go for a minute here, and he's going to be a minute till he's full. Should probably get a row and almost two rows done here. I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, let's just cycle on through here. I guess we could sort of get this feller started. He's going to have to maybe wait a minute until when he gets full, but that's all right. I'm sure he don't mind. He can have his lunch while he's waiting. Seeing as it's almost lunchtime there. See, 11:43, 44 for FS789. Almost lunchtime. And it's lunchtime. Okay. So, we can, I guess this is an empty trailer, so while we're waiting, well, no, I'm going to wait until after that's all done. I was going to say I'd follow that guy maybe, but he's still going so slow. Picking up that stuff, we'll go dumping in the red building over there, somewhere down there. Okay. Maybe we'll get this 7,000 going here and help a little bit with some of the tilling out here. Run these guys around 25%. Oh, this guy can probably go to maybe 30. All right, that guy will just let him sit there. Probably gonna need this guy soon. Oh yeah, I guess I could probably get a full trailer here. Easily get a full trailer. Hold on, bud, let me get around you first. Holy! So yeah, I think we can bring our, I haven't used this really, this building yet, but I think we can bring our straw down there. How's that gonna work though? There's no spouty thing there. Is this door open? No. Yeah, I guess if you just backed your feeder right into there, maybe your seed or feed mixer thing, it would probably fill it from that when you're just using straw for the aminals. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make that turn or not. That's a pretty tight turn. Oh, maybe we will. We're good. Oh, we're going to hit on with a milkman here. Look who's going to have to swerve and miss him. Definitely won't be him. It's me! That's funny. What a knob. Man, this guy's like almost half, well, pretty much halfway down this field already. That's pretty good. I'm not 100% sure where I'm making all this money from. I started off, I think, around 100,000-ish. Now we're almost 500,000. Let's have a look at our Dewey thing here. Other income. 49. I wonder if that's from the milk. So we're making almost 50 grand a day from milk? That doesn't seem right. From 25 cows? I'm presuming that's what the other is. Okay, this field 15 is really starting to bother me. Where is this field 15? Way down by the sheep there. I guess that's the only one I don't own. It's field 15. All the green, I think, means I own all those already. Well, we might as well go buy that one, too. It's probably only like $200. Actually, I think I should go straight through here. Or not. Oh. There's a wall of trees there. Oops. Buy this dumb field 15. We'll quit seeing that message. Oh, it's such a huge field, too. $100. $150. Oh, man. Hello, sheep. I didn't know I owned sheep. Yes, I do. Brown sheep. Well, maybe next video we'll do some sheeping. Guess that's where the wool's coming in there. Pretty sure I don't own any sheep, though. Oh, I own 25 sheep, apparently. Don't remember buying them, but I guess maybe I did. Oops, sorry, sheep, for neglecting you. Enjoy your field snacks. Even a little golf cart up there. Aw, cool. What does it say? Caution, narrow bridge ahead. Oh. Yes, it is. Alright, I'm sure this guy is going to need emptied out again, and while we're driving, we should probably be looking at, oh, pigs need straw, pigs need water, I've been sort of neglecting them for a little bit. Pigs are pretty much needing everything, so are the cows. Oh boy. Okay, well, we can work on them a bit more in a bit here. ...181 pigs to take in, holy! Oh, the money's up again there, it must be the milk. It must be the cow milk. Well, let's go down and see if we, we'll go dump this first, I guess, and then we'll go see what we can do for the pigs. Cows can kind of sort of do what they're doing there, I think. I'd kind of rather keep the piggies going a little more better right now, so... Oh, it's going to start raining, they're going to stop harvesting. Just going to leave that trailer there for a second, because I need... tell how their potatoes there are doing, but they're probably still okay for that. I'll probably go dump this out here. Oh no, they're right dry. Wow, I'm surprised. Bunch of pigs, eh? Holy. I'll keep them going for a little bit there. Okay, now we're gonna need the big rig. Yes, we do. The big rig. Sorry for your tire. I don't think I turned enough. Nope. It looks like there's a tiny little bit of mixed ration left in there. Alright. Oh. Well, that didn't take much. So we're basically needing silage. Yeah, lots of grain, lots of potatoes. So let's go back up here. Straight silage and mixed rations. Okay, so we're gonna have to see if we can dump out what's remaining in here. Man, they're full of poop again there. Holy. Might as well chew up these bales first, I guess, here before we use the stuff out of the silo. Whoops, I don't know why I keep pushing that wrong button. Alright. Alright, so if we fill the rest up with stuff, that should give us a 50-50 mixed ration, roughly. I kind of like having those bales like that, because you do one of them, it's about 50%, and you do this, and it's about 50%. It's bang right on, so. I don't know, baling's a little bit more of a kind of a pain in the rear end, but it does work out a little easier, but I guess, you know, as long as it's close-ish, it doesn't really matter that much, so. Oh man, I gotta get my chainsaw out and cut these trees down. They're right in the path. I wonder if I can get the big loader in there. Let's put her down and let her scoop. Okay, so I think that thing's popping up when it says that it's full for the next 6 days. I think that's what that is. Just they got sort of the wrong message in there. Alright, so now we got an issue. Well, technically not. We can go feed the cows too here. Okay, so piggies need water and they need just straight silage as well. They're almost out of silage. Holy. Hungry little fellers, I guess. Lots of slurry. Lots of manure. Looks like it's full. You have some too, moo cows. Alright, let's just go grab a container of straight silage. Silage is lasting a long time. Is from like, what, last video or two videos ago? I think it's two videos ago now. Yes, I'm going to try that big loader over there after. Probably should go service the potato guy, too. Oh, it's too much to do. And, I want to go see if we can get that bucket in the door there. I don't know. I don't think it's going to fit. We actually might need the smaller loader That little lizard loader, that would probably fit. Now we're going to need water, which is over there, so we'll bring this back after. Yeah, so I think that's what that means. So, that's not too bad. We can dump the rest of this, I'm sure, in the cows. They'll always eat it. Alright, we are fed, mostly. And, let's park this guy here again. We need to get the water trailer going, and then I can't remember if I refilled this or not. 75%, well, we'll see what these guys will take here. I'm sure they'll take probably the rest of this trailer. I'll fill up and go water the piggies. And thirsty cows. Ooh, I don't know, that bucket's gonna be pushing that door width. I'm gonna try her though. Now that's showing 75% full because, let's see what it does if I dump this. Yeah, it's something to do with the loader bucket on there. It takes a percentage of it, whatever. I'm not sure why it does that, but it is actually full, but it's only, you know, showing 75, but that's all right. Oh, productivity's back up to 90. Oh, these darn trees. Now, why is that not working there? I know why. Duh. There we go. Okay, well, thirsty pigs. I guess maybe we'll go grab another one and fill them right up. Alright, let's see if we can get back this feller out of here now. We might as well go get another load of water. Actually, for right now, they'll be okay, I guess. I really probably should go help this guy with the potatoes. We're going to take this feller here, because he's already got a trailer right here. It's perfect. Let's turn the pig thing off. Okay. Can almost get a guy in this field starting to cultivate it up maybe for us, but maybe we'll, well, this guy's not going to be much longer, but I guess we could start that anytime here. On sale there. Do we need anything else? I don't think so. Oh. Plows and cultivators? No, I think we're good. Okay, bud, you can carry on. Looks like he'll have that done in the rest of this swipe and then one more, so that's good. Carry on, bud. Why is he stopped? You're not having lunch again, are you? Holy! Oh, I know why he stopped. It's raining out. That's right. Don't harvest in the rain. Well, we can aid that a bit. We'll speed her up. Get ourselves out of the rain. Oh, sweet. There's a golf cart in there, too. I didn't even see that before. Not that I really need a golf cart for anything. I don't play golf, so... Well, I guess while the rain's happening here, maybe we'll. Oh no, I want one. One of mine to try. I was gonna whip down and grab the stuff. Actually, oh, what should I do, boys? Manure can wait. Let's go do that first. Let's go grab the stuff out of the combine down there. Oh, rain stopping. That's good. Now is he commencing? There he goes. Commencing! Okay, we'll get this guy going again. And let him sit there, and we will grab our mother huge cat loader here. Somewhere here's a cat loader. I don't think this is gonna fit. I'm pretty sure this isn't gonna fit. But if it does, we will be cleaning that out in no time. Should get that guy started on here, I guess, too. Okay. Let's run over and try, see if we can get this in the door. I don't think it's going to fit at all. I think it's far too wide, the bucket. Although, we could be in luck. It's just barely gonna fit, I think. Let's pretty much clean that floor out, though. I think. Yeah, one scoop, clean the floor out. Sweet! Wow, I kind of like that idea better, a little bit better than that thing. Except I don't think I got enough manure spreader for all this now, but. It's as wide as the trailer is. Oh, that's funny. I think we'll get her there. Oh. No, I think we dumped it all out on the ground. Oh well. That's all right. Manure's out anyway, so let's just double make sure. Well, there's a bit of manure there, but I think it's just what's collected since. Hey, that worked pretty good. Looks like the potato guy's done, that's good. All right, let's break off. Dump that in there. Let's tab into our. Somewhere here, boys. Huh. Well, there's another way I can do this. We're all clear there. Yeah, looks good. Fold the dewy back in. I almost got another whole hopper full of taters here. That's good. How's that gonna? Oh no, I gotta be in it for it to load. Unload. All right, I'm gonna go dump this. And I think we got one whack a load of potatoes in here right now. Let's have a look see. Oh yeah. That should last those pigs for about 50 years. Oh crap. Hundred 92 pigs. We better start taking some of them in too. Man, thought I would have got them all there. pretty much have to have this emptied up before you can fold it up, so we're just going to drive her down here and then dump this, 4% into the trailer. And we'll fold her up and put her in the shed here somewhere. Might actually fit in there pretty good once it's folded up. Or right, well, yeah, right in the middle there might work too. Okay, let's fold her down. X should fold her. Oh, denied. Seriously? Fine then, we'll have to park it outside. Alright. Now, what's the next task? Really need to take some pigs in, but, that'll be a couple loads, I guess. Alright, probably need to go down and service the guy with the barley there. He's almost done her though, that's good. And then we got a few lines of this stuff to pick up. Which... we're gonna grab the trailer of this and bring it down. Okay, let's get him lined up. This guy's gonna wanna get moved here. See if we're over 200 pigs now. 201. Ooh boy. Close enough. All right, 29%. So what I want to do after this is this emptied out, we'll go put this thing away here. Okay. So I think I'm just gonna leave this over here, you know that? Probably about the only field we're really gonna use this thing in now, so park it over here, hopefully. Get her through this little bit of a river. Kaplunk, kaplunk, and we'll leave her parked right there. Ooh! Can I actually get water for my trailer out of there? I wonder if I can. That'd be cool. Alright, let's go put this stuff in our silos. And we'll get a full trailer of straw and take her down to the building there and see if we can get it into that building down there. Alrighty. Display tractors. And this whole field might take the whole field to fill this trailer up. Craziness. Holy cow, $500,000 now. Didn't think milk paid that much. Man, we may not get a whole trailer here. I don't know. Not much left. Oh well. Probably get about 85%, maybe. Maybe. Oh, maybe 86. 86%. Maybe 87? 86. Well, I guess that's not too bad. Alright, let's go. See if we can dump this into that building. I haven't tried that before yet. See what I'm doing. There. Oh, so. Now, what is it saying? Well, straw's going up. That's good. And that's it. That is it. Nice sharp turn in tractor. I like this one. Woo. Alright, so I guess we're done for now for picking stuff up like that. So we're just gonna park this thing right here, I think. And that's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. We got probably a lot of pigs. $222 pigs now. Ooh. We better get taking some of them in, I guess, to the market. Time to make some hot dogs. Let me try this trailer here again. And we're going to try going in the other way and through town. Maybe that'll be a little more easier. Load up, piggies, load up. Oh, they don't like that. Well, I guess if I'm using the big loader for the poop now, we could get the big poop spreader too. Oh, come on. All right, they should be loaded. Boop. Like, that's it, we're loaded. 85 piggies. Alright. Now, yeah, we're going to try to go in through town the other way here. Someone parked his trailer right in the way. Bacon. Alright, gotta watch our trailer and swinging and stuff here. Oh yeah, that'll be easier. And getting back to the farm like it'll be easier too. Tree still got me. Oh, I love the psh sound as you're unloading pigs. Oh, they unload pretty fast. Weep, weep, weep. Okay, I guess we're empty. Now, what did we get from that? What is that considered? Harvest income, I guess? Almost 30,000 for 85 pigs? That's pretty good. Pretty good money. Alright, now, the way back should be easier. I'll probably bring another load of pigs in. Because this one here, this bridge here... Wait a minute. What did I do wrong here? Something's not right. What the heck? What? Where? What? Who? What? That's not right. Oh, I think I know what I did. I shouldn't have turned there. My GPS screwed up, boys. My GPS. Honestly. That's better. I knew there was a bridge, but this is one I had a hard time turning on. Still got a hard time. There we go. That's a little better. A little better. Alright, another load of pigs. Great demand at Butcher Shop for pigs. Sure, I just took a load in. Aw, man. So how much great demand do we got for pigs? Oh, 772. Holy. Got lots to bring in. Three levels of pigs, eh? Holy. All right, that's all we can carry. We're just gonna cut across the field. Oh, what the heck was that parked there? Oh, bale hay. Man, I gotta clean those up, I guess. About time to put a little bridge in here, maybe. Thank you. heck. I remember I gotta go straight out there after. Ooh, making money like crazy. Wow. Whoa! That's interesting. Horrible backing up job that was. Still horrible. Gotta get over more. Load the piggies! Well, I guess that's all we can get. Well, let's head her back into town here. We'll get rid of these bacon product things. And we'll head her back and park the truck. Seriously, got a bale stuck under me. That is a solid bale that stopped my truck. Stupid bales. Maybe we'll lose him in here or something. There we go. Go truck. Goodbye, piggies. All right, we are unloaded. Just can't make that turn with that water tower there. All right, well. I think we're darn near done for today. Pigs are good. I had a little bit of poop there, but that's not bad. I think they're pretty decent looking. They're pretty good, so don't think there was anything else we really needed to do today. I think everything's good. Should probably Well, actually, that guy's just about done. Ah, we'll use the Harold guy. What the heck? Harold the Herald. Harold the Herald. So if you're not too sure what a harrow is, it's basically just sort of what you see with these big spikes in the bottom, and they just kind of go in and bounce around and kind of doesn't really do anything, but it kind of chews it up, I guess. Sort of mushes stuff around. Alright, well, I'll let him do that. I guess that's probably going to be it for today. Go put some stuff away, I guess, and we'll call it a day. Next week, I don't know if we'll be playing this map again. We might see what's new out there to try, and you know, we played this one a few times now, so we'll see. If I don't, you know, really find something I super like, then maybe we'll keep going with this for a little bit. It's a pretty good map, this one. I do like this one. That stupid bale in there. Stupid bale. Good enough. Okay. Actually, maybe I'll park. I don't know. I was going to say to park this in here, but maybe I'll park it beside this other Ford tractor. It's a nice little shed here, like this one. Alright, some of the stuff scattered all over the place here, but not to worry. Alright, well, there we go. I guess that's pretty good for today. Thanks for watching Farm Sim Saturday, of course, again. We'll catch you next week, and maybe we'll see if we can, like I say, find a different map, or what? I don't know. But anyways, thanks for watching. Have a good day.